We know. We weren't the first ones here. Our stories speak of the ones that came before. The old ones. The world of the old ones was so different than ours. They had built incredible cities. With towers that reached the stars. But a darkness came, and their cities turned to graves. And without them, the land started to change. Their great cities faded away. And in their place came new life. Over time, one by one, the tribes came to these lands. Some small and humble, some powerful as kings. They say my tribe was the first to hunt, the first to raise our bows. For this world is never ours. We've always shared a dangerous balance between man and machine.
Watcher, better stay out of sight. Go, go away.
sorry, little one. I couldn't let you call for help. Perfect day for a hunt. This is going to be harder than I thought. Okay, this canister should be full by now. Just a couple more. Oh, come on! Yes! Stories don't tell where the old ones went. They don't tell us why the machines rule these lands. But they warn us that this balance cannot last. The storm is coming.
I'll never be a ranger.
What?
Shell damage. Sister board appears to be intact.
I must get to Aliro City.
Dad!
They are in danger.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hey, who's in danger?
An army is coming. I must warn them.
Hang on. Slow down. You've been in a crash. What do you say we get you back to my garage? I'll run a diagnostic and have you fixed up in no time.
Thank you. I appreciate the assistance.
It's no problem. So, what do I call you?
I suppose my proper designation is Warbot Defect B54296.
Maybe I'll just call you Clank. My name's Ratchet. Up and down. Yeah, there you go. You're a natural.
A million thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive Warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Impressive shooting. Nice work.
Man, how did you find it? Blark!
You're going down, Bombax!
Oh, Blark. What are they doing here?
I have information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
An army of Blarg was now scouring the planet in search of Clank. The Blarg were a notoriously brutal race who just happened to have played a major role in the extinction of the Lombax race.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model S-16 to be exact. Also known as the dropship of death.
Great.
Well done, Ratchet.
Just throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
All right, Grim. Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Sony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up.
Once they were safe, Clank explained Drek's plan to attack the Hall of Heroes. With the Galactic Rangers out of the equation, Ratchet knew he had to help, even though neither he nor Clank had the upper body strength necessary for hero work.
I can totally help.
Oh, I could not ask a civilian to get involved in something so dangerous.
Well, no, I'm not just a civilian. The Rangers are actually my, friends. Why do you think I have so many pictures of them?
But why are you not in any of them?
Well, someone had to take the picture, right? I mean, come on. I even have a ship. It disassembles so it can infiltrate enemy strongholds. So what do you say?
その日、人類は思い出した。奴らに支配されていた恐怖を。鳥かごの中に囚われていた屈辱を。
新刊したメガヒットコミック、ついにプレイステーションへ。立体機動を駆使し巨人に立ち向かえ。新感覚タクティカルハンティングアクション、
いくぞ。
ついてこい。僕も行くよ。
一瞬の決断が仲間の精神、人類の希望と絶望を左右する。ウィハガイから背後を強襲、巨人たちを駆逐せよ。
次、用意はいいか。餌のまま死にたくなければ必死に食らいついてこい。
絶対にやり遂げてやる。
刃の貫通とガスの補充は戦闘に必須である。
過酷な戦況、それぞれの思惑が重なり合い生まれる物語。
今期の調査兵団志願者はいっぱいいるんだからね。
心臓を捧げよう。はっ。
ガキども、ぼさっとすんな。巨人どもをただ眺めるのがお前らの仕事か。
進撃の巨人。
ぐじゅ
What?
took months to get here. Well, maybe, but I made my promise.
You will die.
We'll all die someday.
It's just enough.
I'll continue tomorrow.
You're afraid of the dark.
I'm being patient.
Getting closer to him.
I hope so.
In the wind. It's getting stronger. She's getting stronger. Look for her. She's here.
The song. Perhaps this is the darkness tricking her. but it could be her mother trying to break through. She must find out.
You are a Gaelta, a wild one, a lone wolf, a killer. But now look at you, stepping forward, but moving backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're just like your mother, losing yourself to the abyss of fear.
Mate, come on. Give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sully.
Here! Hold on!
What do you think I've been doing?
Come right! Wait. Don't worry, I've got this.
I don't got this!
Holy shit!
Hey, here, take the wheel!
What? Get me out of your goddamn mind!
Yep, probably!
Oh, shit!
Yeah! Oh, crap! How we doing back there?
You good?
Yeah. Let's get out of here.
PlayStation.